Hey guys, I'm Angela Brower with KOAT. We are following up on this alleged torture house in the South Valley where Burleigh County deputies came out on Saturday and found some weapons and a man unconscious with some blood dripping from his ears. And I talked to neighbors today. They say that this house was a quiet house. It seems like a quiet neighborhood. While we were here, one of Marcel Bland, this is the man accused of all these crimes, one of his friends actually showed up and we talked to her on camera what she has to say about the entire situation. Coming up tonight at 5 o'clock.